Guadalcanal was just a starting point. The real Japanese base of operations was Rabaul. And to get to it, we had to take all of the Northern Solomon Islands. It was like killing a rattlesnake an inch at a time, starting with the tail. The boys hit the beaches on all three of the islands at the same time, which meant that we had our work cut out for us. All of them were under fire from the second they reached land, and it was up to us to fly support for all of them. Stay too long over one island, and the troops on another would get cut to ribbons.
Looks pretty from up here, don't it?
Better up here than down there. I talked to some of the Marines about what it's like to hit the beaches. Pure hell on wheels.
That's why we're giving them help from the heavens, right?
I'd rather just turn up the heat on the other guys.
You'll get your chance. We'll be supporting four separate task forces landing in two groups. They're gonna be under fire from the minute they hit the beaches.
And we're their only air support?
You're the heart. You'll have to cover all the task forces simultaneously. We just don't have enough aircraft to cover them all. They're hitting the beach. Good luck.
That's a direct hit.
This is the 172nd Infantry Division. We got a little bit of a bomber problem. Think you can help us?
Roger that. We're inbound.
I thought they were doing all right over there.
Gage and Wilk, fellas.
Word.
Yes, sir. We'll go get them.
Here they come, and they've got fighters with them.
Take it to them, boys.
I like ground targets. They don't move so fast.
There
goes another one, Cap. They're thicker than flies out there.
Hand it on your fist.
Lot of
them. We've got to cover the fellas down on the beach.
Check your six, Captain.
Oh, yeah, I think you're on us.
That won't count as mine.
all torn up! Straight down his throat! That AA fire is hot!
This is the 106th Infantry at the northwest corner of the combat zone. We're facing enemy armor and could use some assistance.
Roger that, 169. We're on our way.
Bring some friends. It's getting hot down here.
Take out those tanks or the AA will rip us to pieces! There's too much fire!
Ah, lucky shot. That's the way to do it.
Hit the tanks!
He wasn't kidding about the tanks.
But he forgot to mention the AA guns.
He's gonna tell me! We gotta take them out.
Negative. They're in hardened positions. Take out the tanks and the ground troops will secure the bunkers.
I hope you're right, Captain.
Your target's destroyed, Bob!
We got nowhere to hide out here!
They're getting hit pretty hard, hang back!
We'd better hurry up!
That's it. Keep pounding him.
He's dropping in behind you, sir. Shake him.
That's busted up for good.
Tanks!
Okay. Frank, get him off me!
Get him off!
That's all.
Think he can do it?
He's going down!
Destroyed! Man, that's sight for sore eyes. We're not home free yet!
Don't let up!
Hit the tanks!
Right down his throat!
I planted that one for good.
This is sort of like being in a tree stand.
He's tearing you up, boss.
It's gonna take more than that to drop me.
I've had worse.
Just enough for a hole in the ground.
We owe you one!
169er, you're clear to advance. Take out those guns!
Come on, men! Move up!
That's the last of them.
Hey, yo, Riharai!
I meant to do that.
Start dropping these guys two at a time.
You're taking fire!
This is the 1st Marine Raider Battalion, requesting assistance!
I have a few seconds.
What can we do for you?
He's all over me!
We've got half the Imperial fleet dropping north of center I
watch your temp.
Think you can do something about that?
Just you ask so
taking
nicely?
Some there.
We're
yourself.
On our way.
I can't see him! He's there!
It's like some heavy shelling going on.
Guns are out of commission. Nice shooting.
She's going down. That destroyer
more a direct hit, sir.
They are. Let's shut those batteries down.
I'll draw their fire.
It's all over me! Somebody help!
I just want him to feel like he's doing well before I drop him.
Somebody get me clear.
Check your six, Captain.
Ah, lucky shot.
That's headed to the junkyard.
Frank, get him off me!
Get him off! Destroyed, Captain.
Objective complete, sir. Returning to you. Acknowledged. We'll split off. You have to help us!
I just want him to feel like he's doing well before I drop him.
I'm too young to die!
Okay.
Get him off you, Captain!
Get him off the table, that's all.
I'm getting all torn up!
Check your six, Captain.
He's gonna down me! I know it! He's on your
six,
Bob!
Your officer reporting the island secure.
Let's bring him in, guys. I don't know how many more of those fast changes I can take.
As many as we needed to, Captain.
Ain't that always the way?
Guy won't get off me!
What we did in the Pacific always felt like bringing a little bit of hell right into the heart of paradise. Those islands were so beautiful, but what was going on was the ugliest thing in the world. I always promised myself that after the war was over, I'd go back to those places.
I'm too young to die!
The Solomons and Rabaul, and all the other places where we fought, and see what they were like without death looking over my shoulder. I never did, though. And I find I wish I had.
He's on your tail!